Hey everyone, this is the next video in our series about Pivotal Cloud Foundry tutorial. So far we have posted a simple hello world application to PCF, and if you remember in the previous video we have come across different keywords about Pivotal Cloud Foundry, and one of those keyword was Buildpack. Let me walk you through that once again. Okay, I already have logged in using CF login. I'm again pushing the same application that we pushed in the previous video, just to show you the logs that are created when we are pushing the application into PCF environment. So this is the same name that I'm using again. So what it will do, it will replace the previous one and add the new one at the same location. So if there is any change in your jar, that will be reflected whatever is running on PCF environment, right? So you can see all the details here: name, path, and command line that is being used to start the service, right? Memory stack, route, and what it is doing, because it is already available, so it is updating that one which is available, right? So it is packaging files to upload. So I'm waiting for the app to process files. So log is proceeding again. So it is packaging apps, waiting for API to complete processing. Here it is downloading web config transformation build pack. So you see it is downloading the different build packs here. So what are those build packs and why it is needed? So we are going to understand the same thing here in this video, right? So let's go ahead and see what is build pack. So build packs provide framework and runtime support for apps that you are pushing to PCF environment, and build packs typically examine your apps to determine what dependencies to download and how to configure the apps to communicate with bound services. Dependencies means it will determine that jar you are pushing, what framework it is using, and how to start that, and all those dependencies it needs that, right? So build packs Buildpack supports those one and downloads the dependencies for us. And on further, how to communicate the other applications when you are pushing one application to service PCF environment, it alone cannot do anything. It has to communicate to other application, right? So how to communicate with the bounded services? So how to bind the services to your application, we will see in the next video. Services are in a separate topic in PCF, right? So what happened when your app is deployed into PCF, you are binding your there are services available, you bind your app with your service and then they communicate to each other. So build pack determines that also, how to do that and how to resolve the dependencies for that, right? So there are different types of build packs, system build packs, which are provided by the PCF, and they're supported for that. So next is sidecar build packs. First understand what is sidecar. So in your application, you need to instrument the code that you have, and you need to provide some agent to track the lines that they have, and sometimes you need to provide some proxy for application. In that cases, you need additional dependencies, and that has to be run in the same container that PCF is running, that your main application is running inside PCF. So in such situations, you need sidecar build packs, right? You have to start your application using sidecar build packs, right? And next is community build packs. So there are limited build packs available with the system that PCF provides. There are some languages that are not supported by default by PCF. So for those, build packs are generated by the community out there, and they are supported in PCF. Okay, so we can take advantage of that build packs over here. So if you want to know more about the build packs, you can go to this URL, and there is a lot of information over there, right? Apart from build pack, we have build packager, right? So there are situations like when you are working in a enterprise, so it is not necessary that if it is not there may be chances that the internet and all the connections are protected over firewall, so it is difficult to download the dependencies build packs available out there in the internet over the firewall. So to resolve this problem, there are build packagers which you can set up in-house and can set up the build pack over there, right, and take advantage of the build pack. So basically the case is when you have these cases like firewall and proxy although set up in your enterprise, you take advantage of build packager to download the build packs, and you set the build pack in-house Okay, to know more about the build packages, you can go through the this link. And this is the build pack, and this is the build packager information that they have, right? And if you want to see the previous videos, you can watch this, and you can watch this space GitHub page for all the topics and all those stuffs, right? So I'll see you in the next video with other information about PCF, right? Take care, bye bye.